Alright,
is it back up?
I'm ready to go to sleep.
Here, yeah, it's back up.
Alright, I'm joining the game.
Okay.
Nobody's spawned anything in just yet.
Well, I've spawned mine in, and mine is not the issue, so...
Okay. Well, go ahead and delete yours, then, for now, so that we can actually witch hunt, and don't have any... overlapping.
Oh, hello! Alright, who's spawning next?
Okay, mine's in. Dropped it. Server's fine.
Okay.
Gotta hope it's not mine. Alright.
Alright. If it is, then you have to be...
You've got more interactions than I do, I think.
Yeah,
so,
alright, and if it is building.
If it is your fault, you get to be part of the luau. Which sounds a lot less fun than it actually is. It's actually a death ritual.
Okay, I'm in.
Well, I'm here. I'm no problem.
Okay.
But a luau luau? That's gonna be fun. Come on.
Alright, I haven't put mine up yet.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, neither have I.
Oh, crap, so
but,
that
is sweet.
It's not gonna mess anything up.
Bringing mine in.
Okay.
It might have just been the last world.
Okay,
like,
the
just
follow
been...
cam is messed up, though.
That world had
Yeah,
problems.
It seems to be much better now, so I think it was literally just...
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. That makes
I'm
it easy.
I'm gonna go build outside the grassland, because I can't see shit.
What?
There's like grass in it, in the way.
Oh,
I can't see.
Oh, I see. I see what you mean.
I'm fine.
See, that's why
grass.
I built mine higher up. I need to...
Grass is
I'm gonna go build on the trail over here.
I'm still having the same problem. I can only go one direction.
Oh, people are saying that it was by the Flower of Doom that we unleashed like 35.
That's
yeah,
it. Oh,
that
it was. Its ghost was angry.
In retrospect, it may not have been a good idea to continue building there.
Sometimes
oh,
it's
okay,
that's
this
why we're
thing,
here.
Oh, I have
my
geared the wrong direction
now.
I'm
Hello.
Going to go. There is nowhere to go, really.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna back up.
Well, might as well start all over again.
Damn. It didn't save you.
We need to find a way to make this faster.
I have my creation saved, but, you know, there's just no point in trying to continue that. Batbeard knows.
I know exactly what you mean.
Yeah. Wait, I know what I could do.
This creation is eternally doomed.
Alright, I still
this
don't like the steering.
This creation is eternally doomed. Well, I might as well try and use the giant wheels for chits and giggles.
I like chits and giggles.
How do I make the 3E gear?
Ah.
Is it like...
I have a copy of it.
Do I extend it down to 2? Like, okay, all I need is the base,
yeah, you
then
have
I can
to
figure
put
it out
down two of the step two. You have to put down two of those on each side.
Dang it.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Where are you, Bird? I'm going the wrong
way.
Wow.
This is
I'm up on the hill.
Quite a lot.
No, don't. I'll figure it out eventually.
Okay, fine. Do that way.
I'm saying that to make it easier for you. Why am I at me?
Burf lives to serve.
That's why
he's not helping. He's
surf.
Not happy.
Okay, I love that there's an invisible character right here. I can see someone working on this car, but I don't see the person.
Oh, that's probably... Oh, wait. The big-wheeled one? Or Batbeard?
The many, many cogged one. I'm walking around it right now.
Oh.
Can nobody see me?
No. Luap, that's where my car... That's where my car used to be. So
yeah,
what you're seeing
still,
is
it's still here. I'm banging.
Yeah,
off
I know.
It.
You're seeing my phantom
what?
Car, the physical image of my phantom car being worked on by me over here.
Oh, that's so freaky!
Wow.
Oh,
Luap, the episode's on the phantom
car.
Yes, I see you over here working on it, but I see the car over here that is messed up and hilarious. All right, I'm impressed and scared by that.
Today is a good day for things.
I
guess.
Need to make the steering better. Alright, yeah, I gotta do something
so
else.
So, Durf, seeing as you have insider knowledge with the developers, do you know if they're adding character customization yet? Soon?
I don't necessarily have insider knowledge like that.
Oh, all the insiders say that.
There is... I do not agree to any non-disclosure.
Well, then if you didn't have... If you didn't sign any NDA, then you surely can tell us.
You signed a super point,
there's
disclosure.
Nothing to tell.
Lies! Lies, I tell you!
Lies and slander.
I only know as much as you know, which is they showed pictures of customized characters in a dev blog once, like many months ago.
Oh, I remember that, yeah. That was a long time ago.
I was super stoked
and,
for that.
The character customizations that we've done in the past, like making mods, like the turning the character into like Link, a Zelda mod, or like Mario.
Yeah.
Those are not going to be possible, I don't think.
Oh,
none of the workshop mod support. Yeah, all this mod support stuff, it's, I never needed it to make mods, and now it's just imposing new limitations. But I do like it.
Sounds like it.
Well, I mean, people
it
can,
makes
like,
my
pick
life
and
worse.
Parts they want, so
yeah.
I never need it in the first place. But I'm a fan.
All right. I'm going slightly back to the drawing board here. Slightly?
Why? You have a working vehicle.
I do, but the steering doesn't work well. I can't actually turn. Every time I spawn the vehicle, because the gears jump a little bit because they're meshed and then they move. So
yeah, that's what I deal with.
Yeah, I didn't want to deal with that. I want to try to think of something better. I think I'm just going to go with the skid steer design, which means just doubling what I've already done.
Oops.
Damn it. All right. So these wheels should be big enough. Oh, crap.
Uh-oh.
How am I going to turn them?
Oh my god, you're never going to get the torque to move those things.
Well, I bumped the weight of these to ultralight, so they should be able to turn.
Oh, really?
Plus there's the higher-powered engines. And I could also just go small gear to big gear. More torque.
Yeah. I did that in reverse. I went big gear, small gear. That's why I really reduced my torque. I need to rework that. Damn it. Oh, gear falling out. No, bye gear. Bye. I'm sorry.
What happened?
How?
Why did this? Why is this? What?
just why?
I think we broke
one. You figured out a great way to make everybody incredibly miserable.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Myself, apparently. What is going on? Why is this thing no longer turning the way it used to?
Oh, no, man.
Oh, dear God, I've forgotten the important
Durfy
part.
Durfy, baby, I need some help.
Oh,
okay,
come
at
on,
this rate,
Wander.
I'm never going to even get started on my build, Wander, please.
Bye.
I'm going over that. I'm going over. You just have to help me with mine, and then.
Yeah, sounds good. If you want help after this.
Are you going to have Wander help you?
So, like, the weird part
give me
is.
A copy of yours because I'm super lazy. Same thing with the plane.
Hold on, no.
I didn't have enough
here,
time
let me,
to finish the plane, so.
Let's see. So, I'm just going to save this. Okay, so here's the problem. It doesn't turn anymore. Like, there's an invisible seat in the middle. I'll paint it for convenience. Ah! Already found it. Alright. Okay, I've now painted it. So, like, press 1 to turn.
Geez.
Like,
yeah.
Where's my gear?
Oh, wait. Why does that happen?
Yeah.
Oh, they're slipping. Okay, why are they slipping?
I don't know.
Oh, because they're on a bearing, and the bearing's not strong enough. Okay.
Fuck.
So I think we can fix that.
Okay.
Here, let's put it on a lift again.
Because, like, this was working earlier, which is the weird part.
Yep, I should be able to fix it. I just need some mini pipes and some bearings.
Okay.
And a weld tool.
And a puppy?
Oh, maybe.
Well, a welding
you're
puppy,
really
alright? A welding
boy.
Puppy.
Sacrifices usually require some form of blood. Doesn't have to be a puppy, but...
I thought it was usually goats. I thought it was usually goats.
We're going with Luap, though, remember?
Oh, crap!
Oh, right.
I knew
right.
There was a reason I was here.
Okay. Yeah, it was to sacrifice you to the
Scremacant gods.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna disconnect your seat, I think. Or wait.
Yeah, go for it.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I just needed to get rid of that pipe that was in the middle there. Okay.
Well, it's certainly not elegant at all. And it sure looks terrible.
Bird.
I think it's perfect.
When you build something elegant, tell me.
Oh, wow. So I thought everyone was having a good time, but then it turns out that spicy-ass derp over here has got to throw shade like he's some kind of weird darkness mage.
There. Okay, try that, Wander.
Okay.
There we go. Try it now.
1 second.
Put a plow on the back of my tractor. Yeah, this thing totally looks like a farm equipment.
Farm equipment? Okay.
Yeah, dude. Except for the tiny derp wheels in front.
Is it still slipping or what?
Yeah, it's still slipping.
Oh, wow. I actually see the ghost of Wander build past. The same as Bob was talking about.
The ghost of Wander build past.
No!
Wait, oh, derp. There's... Oh, God. What is it doing? That central point is worrying. I mean, here's the thing.
I tried to stabilize that, but then there's also bearings. Like, the bearings will move. So weird.
Yeah, well, you stabilized two unstable things together. Kind of go figure it's not going to work right.
Well, on bearings, so they can rotate freely of one another.
Yeah, but they still, like, shifted. I think, okay, let's get out of this goddamn cordon field, for starters. That's like
that's
the worst
place to make sacrifices.
I mean,
he has a damn good point.
He does.
Are there children?
Everyone loves small town values, like friendliness and
big town
and sacrificing people for harvest.
Well, that's the best way to get a good harvest, isn't it?
I read the original short story that trope came from. It's
really?
A damn good read. It's only like 2 pages long, but it's amazing.
There's another problem, Wander, though.
Yeah.
This bearing that's connected to these bigger gears, it'll move the gears like outwards away from your center.
Eh,
yeah,
it's better now though. Shit.
The FPS is like 12. Welcome to scrap mechanic multiplayer.
Let's try and put the square pieces on these smaller gears and see if that helps. Just the smaller ones, though.
Okay. I just have to quickly get slow-mode on.
Yeah, for much probably helpful.
I totally forgot. My YouTube chat got, like, broken really badly.
Yeah.
It didn't even look like people were talking. And then I, like, realized it was totally frozen and I refreshed it. And then it's just
and
like
it was chaos. Yeah.
And I'm like,
I can't place this gear. Like it's showing up white, but it won't let me place it.
You're staring at nothing on my screen.
Yeah, he's been desynced this entire game.
Yeah, yep. You're desynced.
It's been kind of like listening to somebody shout in the void the whole time.
Luap is losing his poor mind. This is like, this is happening.
Yeah, yeah. You're not looking at me anymore. I'm like
trying to weld something.
He's just like wandering through the corn being like,
oh yeah, where is everybody?
Tractor! Tractor! And then Wander's like, pay no attention to the corn ghost.
All right.
He's been
hot in
my grandpappy since 19 dickety dickety.
Are you just like you just getting rid of my gears, aren't you? Durf.
What?
Oh no.
Yeah. What? Where?
Nothing.
Are you? Okay.
Wait, is this more corn ghost situation?
You motherfucker. You
what?
Motherfucking game.
What's happening now?
What's happening?
I wouldn't worry about it, okay? Just
oh, jeez.
Go back to taunting the corn.
I'm horribly worried about it.
I've got to go on a quest right now.
All right, I'm gonna log out and log back in, see if I can get synced up right.
Yeah, I can do that. That works. That'll fix it.
Oh, that's a better idea. Wander.
Yeah, I figured I'm just gonna brace it as hard as I can.
Oh, wait, but just you're bracing it with more bearings, I think, aren't you?
No, no.
Oh,
what the hell's my swagster hoops?
Why do you have a swagster hoops?
I'm back and I'm in the corner.
Hoops, whatever I have.
Hey, see you working on your vehicle now. Where the hell is mine? Way over here. All right, good.
Yeah.
I guess you answered your own question then.
It's still desyncs.
Well, right, I was able to place my gear.
Hmm.
All right, I'm gonna try and replace the rest of your triangular teeth then.
Oh, I've never had any success. Oh, you mean try alternating triangle to knot? Okay, that can kind of work.
Well, the big gears, I'm leaving the triangles on, but the small ones, I'm putting the square ones.
Oh my god. Where's my thing?
Oh, whoops.
He lost his thing. That's dangerous.
I even named it Thing in the Steam Workshop.
It's not at the bottom?
It's not turn anymore. Mm.
Bird?
Oh.
No, I put a tooth on it, and then that caused it to flip off into the skybox.
I don't think that these cogs are compatible.
Is your creation freaking out, Wander?
No.
That's a bit of a problem.
Here,
on my screen.
Shall I put it on the lift?
Probably not.
I mean...
Alright.
Yeah. Oh.
This is gonna have the world's worst turning radius.
There it is. There it is! I found it!
There you
I found
go.
The tractor.
Okay, so the back gear is, all replaced.
Well, let's...
So that should be,
so this would be working if it wasn't
I'm gonna try putting it down.
Offset on a slight angle.
Okay,
well,
so
why
immediately...
Is it turning?
I know why. I know why. That's actually a failsafe. It was having collision issues earlier.
So what am I hearing? Don't mind that.
That's
just the corn ghost.
Going on to back there.
I think that's the Luop's closet ghost.
What?
Just like coming out of the closet, like, hey, give me corn.
Come on in here. Who's eating my corn?
Derf, the reason why it, like, angles is because of the collision. Like, it kind of glitches out, and it's like, these two things shouldn't inhabit the same place, we're gonna over just a bit. And so I usually just kind of manually offset it with a controller until it's about right. There we go.
Fix the tooth in the situation.
Yeah, it's like, it's just 23 degrees.
Well,
yeah.
Try it again, see if the back one slips. Back one doesn't slip, then it's fixed.
All right, there we go. Okay, so I'll replace my front nonsense, and then I'll come help you.
Okay, cool. Or you just give me a copy of yours because I'm super lazy.
Derf.
I'm joking.
Derfy baby. No.
Derfy baby.
Derfy baby. Slip another mod under the tree. For me.
For me.
Been an awful good wander, Derfy baby.
I would. As soon
so
as you're
let's
done.
Let's have sex tonight.
Okay,
whoa.
Never mind. I don't
that
know what to say.
Had to go there.
That's how Santa Baby goes, right?
Yeah.
0 to 100. Really?
You
gonna
dress up in a big red suit there, Derf?
If Bird really wants that, sure.
I saw Mommy kissing Santa Claus.
Derfy Claus.
This happened within 4 months.
Derfy Claus.
Yeah.
I can't move.
Paranoid by fear? Just...
No, I just need to make my gears suck less.
Problem
is they slip like crazy. Because half-assed it. And
too much lube.
Now the world wants full ass, and I can't do it.
More butt, bird. More butt. Come on, bird give butt. It to us.
So, is that it the word?
Quickly.
Show us your green and leafies.
No.
Don't just say it. I have to.
Don't just say it.
It's right there.
I'm aware.
just say it.
No, Durf. Don't.
Not allowed.
Oh. Huh. Not to say it, Durf.
Durf.
Do it. Yeah. Do it.
I still don't think it's, I still don't think this thing is anything worth putting your eggs in basket-wise.
Where are
your eggs in basket-wise?
So,
did you outsource your speechings for a second there?
I mean, I've been outsourcing half of this work to Durf now, so... I mean, if anything, it's Durf's fault that didn't come out correctly.
Oh, yeah. Blame Durf. Uh-huh, yeah.
Yeah, so, Luap, you wanna turn around for a second and take a look at...
Oh god, what the hell is going on?
It's supposed to be turning.
It's all turned sideways!
It's supposed to be turning, however...
Nah, it's not really. Not so much.
Wait a second, what?
It just scoots sideways.
It looks like it's trying to sniff its own ass.
Wow, okay then.
It's
Huh.
I like Luap.
Yeah, I do too. Why did it take us so long?
Luap says funny things.
Luap did it take
us? I thought I was gonna scare him. Turns out he's actually
Please, you ain't got nothing on me.
Oh, that's not true.
Oh, there we go then.
No, it doesn't. We don't have to go.
Okay.
I think for everyone else's benefit, we won't.
Go some other time, please.
So Luap, how long have you been YouTubing for?
Coming up on just about a year now.
Wow.
Oh, that's happy pretty birthday. Good.
So did you just start with Scrap Mechanic and you're like, I'm gonna make weird shit with this?
Well, I started off with Transformers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I made the banana.
That's... I do much bigger and better Transformers than the banana.
Banana, but
the banana made people smile, so I'm happy about that.
Yeah,
banana.
I'll be totally honest. I don't watch, like, anybody else's stuff, especially Scrap Mechanic, because, like...
You son of a bitch!
I really don't like watching other people's stuff, because I start stealing their ideas, and I'm like, I'm gonna start doing that. Like, it happens whenever I'm playing with Bird. He'll be like, hey, Wander, check this out, and I'm like, yoink.
Every time we play, I create the beta version, and Wander iterates on it perfectly.
Pretty much, and so that's why I'm always like just clockwork. That's why I'm like, I don't want to watch anybody else's stuff, because I know it's gonna just happen.
I think, honestly, Wander just invites me to do these challenges sometimes, because he needs me to, like, make the ideas that he has.
Taking inspiration from other people's builds isn't a bad thing.
Shit, I should start patting my Scrap Mechanic builds at this point.
Depends on who you ask.
Oh, wait, are the ideas that I'm fixing for Wander actually birds?
Yes.
Yeah, probably.
Most likely.
Oh, damn.
How do you feel, Durf, aiding in,
yeah, we're basically just human centipeding this whole thing together, whatever.
Yeah.
He's cool with it. Isn't that right, Durf?
I mean,
he's cool with it. Durf will be cool with it.
You are, right, Durf?
Yeah.
You're cool with it, Durf, right? If we say this enough, you'll become cool with it.
He's super cool with it. He's chill.
Well, I think at this point, I don't know if I can fix mine. Like, we fixed it.
That's.
But, like, Durf, it just doesn't turn, man. It just kind of does
this.
This
is normal. This is normal, okay?
Like, maybe if I did, like...
I can't...
75 degree angles or something?
Yeah, you can't do the rounded off ones. You have to do the, or like the square ones. You have to do the rounded off.
I don't know,
off.
I think it's,
You can round me off any day.
Cause, like, I could, but I will not do.
But it just... It don't turn. I tried
your
putting
inner
mirror wheels.
Wheels turning at the same speed, I think, is the
But how are you during the turning anyways?
It turns like a dream if I touch a hill. Well, if that dream was really, really awkward and bad, but it's better
than
the...
I have a dream! We're gonna touch
some hills.
It's really
awkward and bad.
You could turn instead.
That's true. I mean, this thing would probably win in a go straight race.
Well, that's not what I mean. Just hold on one sec, I'll show you.
Okay.
Just flip those two, and you'll just do like a sort of shifting thing.
That's... What's the point of this?
Why? Let me move you.
Why would I do this?
It's slightly better than a...
Except for to make people vaguely uncomfortable. Hey, Batbeard. How do you like the sweater? Yeah,
I need to make people right. vaguely uncomfortable.
What?
Batbeard.
What's going on?
I don't know. Derf,
it sounds like a corn ghost.
Derf town. Derf
I see some big wheels here.
Wait, oh, that's my thing.
Yeah.
That's yours?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm...
Wanders over by the cornfield down there.
Dude, that's the problem.
Yeah, all my thing does now is just wiggle its butt in people's general direction. And goes...
Some people might like that. Just saying.
So are you allowed to just use regular steering? Like, not suspension glitches, but just... regular steering?
No, you have to use
gears
are...
Because I've got the drive mechanism set up.
Gear.
It's just the...
God
it's the steering
it. I can't.
Is the problem.
This thing, I just don't... Like, I don't understand how to make...
Do we want to give up and just go off and do something else?
Maybe. I mean,
we could definitely
done.
Come back
I'm
to this
so
another day.
Close to, like,
yeah, same
this.
Here.
Like, yeah,
I just need
I've gone with a completely different design now, and I'm very confident for it.
Okay.
Go ahead and make...
This isn't all that great.
Gear and see if
I'm not happy about, like, wasting all this time, but I'm totally okay with it at the same time.
Okay.
Well, I know I'm just going to be wasting just as much more time trying to do some more of this, so...
I should be a mother.
I just need to, like, come back to this when I'm not tired and have a
Less
plan.
Cranky.
I'm not tired,
I'm,
I just
I'm
lack
cranky?
The expertise.
Am I?
I mean, some amounts of crank.
Speaking of cranking, my crankshaft's broken.
Did she jump on it too hard?
The needs to be less, but drop the drive.
I didn't save a big gear, damn it. Batbeard, do you have that big gear that I gave you?
I do have that big gear that you have. You want that?
Yeah.
Give me your big gear.
You're going to have to replace one of the gears with the right part type or not. Yeah, that would probably work.
Yeah.
Because one of them's the wrong shape. It's that one over there.
Batbeard, Durf wants your big gear.
I'll give it to him, and I'll give it to him good. I'll give it to him all lube, too. Pencil.
Oh, no! Oh, no, game!
What is
that?
Oh,
I'm hearing that.
What happened?
I disconnected
what did you do?
Things.
No, I'm gonna save this.
Very connected. No, the game's fine. The game's fine. I just broke my build, and I'm pissed.
Yeah, so, Durf, I think I figured out the reason why my thing isn't behaving well. It's not getting any traction.
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's too rigid.
Should I
get... Never been a problem for me.
Sandcats, there isn't a 2.1 block. There's
I don't
a
think there's a way I could get...
2.2. There's no 2.1.
It's no a 1-3. It covers all the gear sizes.
It covers
sizes.
All of the gear sizes.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've been sitting here trying to attach it.
Yeah, I'm not sure, okay. One, that's pretty weird, but I think it's the, the gears like interacting with each other gives it like a little bit of a bounce.
All right, I am definitely getting some weird glitching here. Why? Sure. Why do you no work? Oh, because I'm powered the wrong gear. That's a total derp.
Total derp. The movie.
Yes! Oh, saved it.
Bird, what is the worst video game movie imaginable? Yeah, like it doesn't have to exist. In fact, it shouldn't exist. But
I guess a Qbert movie would be pretty atrocious.
Qbert. Well, what was that one with Adam Sandler? Pixels. That was supposed to be terrible. I never saw it because it looked terrible.
I heard it was all right.
Yeah?
But can you imagine if it was Adam Sandler who's Qbert? He just can't. Just runs around.
And he plays all the Qberts, right? He plays all the different characters.
He just runs around and turns on all the lights in his apartment. And then runs away from snakes. Adam Sandler in Qbert.
Huh. What? I seem to have solved my problem the wrong way.
If you fix it, that is not the wrong way.
No.
I love this.
Damn it! I still can't.
He thought
this.
He fixed it, but he broke it even worse.
Well, I was just realizing I can just cheese the whole thing.
Oh,
bird save, man! How are people just like reading my mind on this stuff? I was just reaching to save, then look over my chat, and people are like, "Save."
Try different wheels. Yeah, I guess that's my next option.
Like, I go through all this pain and hassle of building a cog, and then I find out it's one block away from where it should be.
Ooh. Welding tool?
Ooh.
But
they don't fit.
They
don't fit.
I don't need that.
Oh, yeah. You have to, like, delete some of the teeth to make it work. That's right.
Can we agree to never do this again?
Yes.
Really? I'd actually look forward to doing this again, but like...
I kind of do as well, honestly.
On a better day.
On a better day, maybe.
Maybe. I mean, I think I'm gonna...
I don't know.
Nail it, and then...
I enjoy...
How about a simpler challenge with cogs?
Yeah.
I enjoy the challenge, but... Oh, God. My game is doing weird stuff.
I mean, Wander's already had the, you know, luxury of playing with these things before.
Yeah, I have not. It's my first time. My first time, guys. Go easy.
Don't know what to say to that.
Yeah, I'm confused and scared.
You say no. Don't go easy.
No, go hard. Go hard all the way.
Go
hard.
Isn't
that
how you get in trouble?
No.
Going hard? Yeah, he can get in trouble going hard. My cousin got in trouble going hard last week.
Ew.
Wow, very,
I don't
very detailed.
What do you want to ask?
I can't
Derp,
finish
how
that
do I make
one.
The big? How do I make the big gears?
Your cousin's probably going to hear of this. And he? She? But, is probably not going to be happy.
Where are you, Bird?
I'm out in the cornfield on the side of the level. I'm far as fuck away.
Oh. Well, okay. You need to just... Damn it, Bird.
Are there any rules on how many wheels the vehicle has?
Go nuts.
Go nuts. At this point, like... I've already kind of decided that this is probably impossible from some perspective, so anybody that can get any semblance of success is okay in my book.
Alright, so
this is gonna be very non-traditional
basically
now.
Basically done.
Alright, where Mr. Basically Done, can you come back to the clearing we're in and show off your...
It's gonna take me a while, but I will head over there, yes.
Show off your strut.
Alright.
Okay.
I said crank up
basic,
the speed on the engine.
I'm basically screwed.
It's okay. Let's go Batbeard. It's okay.
Alright.
Yeah, so I need Derp to show me how to make the tire, and then I'm done.
I have the one backup turning mechanism And it's the bad one. But that's okay, I guess.
Damn it. If I knew how to make the, come on, game. Almost perfect. Just don't know how to finish the big gear.
You need to put some blocks on the inside.
There we go. Okay, I think I'm getting it.
The sheer amount of dead gears all over the place here is kind of
horrendous. You know what? It's working well enough. I will call this a success.
Can you turn?
I can. Sort of.
Oh, are you doing tank driving?
That's what I just... Oh, what do you mean? He's kind of doing what I was just doing.
Oh, I'm using the wrong...
That's what I decided to do.
Huh.
It's sort of working.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Oh. Wow, that is... Yeah, no, that works.
Huh, okay.
It's a little looking.
Yeah, it's a little doofy, but it works. I will count that as a win. Let me just save this.
Let's steal that idea.
Oh, well, everyone's doing that now. it's the latest thing, man. It's the coolest thing.
It's like the... I mean, honestly, like, I've tried a lot of other options. They did not... take.